guys, this is the Mickey Charms. I'm back. I miss you a lot, guys. So today I have a shop update for you guys. I have a lot of new stuff. So if you see anything you like, send me a private message or click to the Mickey Charms. Let's get started. I gotta go quite fast because there's a lot of items here. So let's get started. First of all, we're gonna start with the mini mail pets. So I have this panda one with 100 sheets and 2 designs. I have LTS, 100 sheets, 2 designs. This bear, 100 sheets and 2 designs. This Alice, 100 sheets and 2 designs. Macaroon Alice, 100 sheets, 2 designs. These are Alice in Wonderland, 100 sheets and 2 designs. They are 100 sheets and 2 designs. So I have this one, Alice in Wonderland. And I have this one. Then I have this one. And then that's all the mini mail pets. Those are $3.50 each. Then we'll start with this medium mail pet. This one is $5, Alice in Wonderland. Then we'll start with the big mail pets. I have these new ones, Gudetama, something like that. It's a pretty cute eggy. Sorry if I can pronounce that. This one comes with 8 designs, so it's 1, 2, look at that, so cute, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this big, the big metal pads are $7 each, so I have that one, and I have this one, basically the same designs of the other one, 100 sheets. Then I have this really cute and thick metal pad. And this one is more like origami paper, but you can use it for writing in the back. So it has this design, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one,